It was a Saturday, and the shop was full. And Jim got up out of that chair and said, "Gentlemen, I got an important announcement to make. I've been fired from a job." Well, they all asked him if he was in earnest, and he said he was. And nobody can think of nothing to say till Jim finally broke the ice himself. He said, "I've been selling canned goods, and now I'm canned goods myself." You see, the concern he'd been working for sold canned goods over in Carterville. Now Jim says he's canned himself. He certainly was a card.